So you have a lot of email and you want to save them to a file. Maybe you want to share them with somebody, or maybe you just want to print them. And so how do we get there? How do we take these emails out of our email box and turn them into this cool little PDF file that you can send to anybody? Stay tuned. We're going to jump right into this very simple thing that you can do within Outlook. So here, first of all, let me clarify. This is Outlook, the full, or what they call the fat client. This is not the web client. Notice here I have the same things highlighted, but there is no option for quick print. Notice here, we do have an option for quick print. So we can go ahead and do a quick print here to be able to print these documents themselves, okay? Now, when we do a quick print, just as an FYI, it's actually gonna try to send it over to your actual printer. Notice here, it's sending all kinds of information out to the printer itself. That is not what we're trying to do here. So we're gonna go ahead and cancel that. What we're trying to do is we're trying to save this as a PDF file. So let's go ahead and do that one more time. We're just gonna click on multiple ones here, excuse me. And again, we're gonna go ahead and do a right click on it, but this time, what we're gonna do is we're gonna click right down here at the bottom where it says convert to Adobe PDF. And we can go ahead, I'm gonna just name it miscellaneous 2, but I'm gonna show you what the output is. But you do this, miscellaneous 2, and you hit save. And then it's gonna go through and create. Now it does take a few minutes to create, so I've already done it once, so let me show you what the end result looks like. This is miscellaneous.pdf. It's those three files that we selected right there. Do you see them? Fairfield Inn, Choice, Spring Hill Suite. See them all? But what's cool about this is it creates it just like this. We can use these little buttons here to go left and right. We can click on them. And notice here, when I select them, let me go up a little bit. Notice here, we are at a Fairfield Inn. Here, we're at a Choice Privileges, which is that hotel here, Choice Privileges. And then here, we're at a Spring Hill Suites. So pretty neat, and you can also use these little things to guide you around. Then you can take this PDF file, and you can save it. You can send this PDF file to anybody that you like. So it's very simple to do, very, very easy. It's gonna dump it into a directory, as you see here. So here it's gonna dump it right, and you can see it right there into miscellaneous. So this is a very simple thing to do. Go ahead and then save any email you like. Now notice here that I have multiple emails selected. I don't have to pick them all in one row. I can if I want. I can do the entire box as well. Notice here where it says there, or I can have a document that's all, let's say I did the box, I can append that PDF file. So if I have multiple files in here and I want to add one, for example, let's just say this one, I can now say append. You can't see it on your screen, I apologize, but I can say, it says right there, append miscellaneous to Adobe PDF. So this will just, I can append it to that existing document. So that's kind of cool as well. And that's about it. Pretty simple.